So I think the Ethiopian challenge is left down to Gemetu.
And the bell sounds like a starter's pistol, and the pace lifts up because Worku is gone, and we're down to four now. Gemetu is also gone, so the Ethiopian's slipping away, and it develops into this battle, this fierce battle. Look at Obiri. Look at the arms pumping and the legs striding out and trying to lift that pace, but Koko close to half and isn't going away. Not Kipkemboy, Rengaruk perhaps. Look at Obiri again, though. A cadence lifts, but close to half and is hanging in. Kipkemboy as well in third place. Obiri then trying to defend her title, driving forward. Close to half and will not go yet. The head starts to rock from side to side, and the noise grows inside the stadium again. Two Kenyans and one German for the medals, and Obiri stretches out. Has she broken close to half and now? I think she has. And Kipkemboy coming past as well. The German close to half and no more to give. It will be a Kenyan 1-2. It will be Helen Obiri with the world title again. From London to Doha, she does it, world champion. Once more, Helen Obiri, Kipkemboy with the silver, Klosterhalfen the bronze, and the battle on behind for places, and Laura Waitman holding on better of the Britons, McColgan 5.